జై జానకి నాయక మూవీలో కూడా ఒక మంచి పవర్ఫుల్ రోల్. యాక్చువల్లీ బోయపాటి శ్రీను గారు ఈ ఫేమస్ ఫర్ దట్ ఏమంటారు మాస్ మూవీస్, ఇలా ఒక విలన్ ఎలివేషన్ కావచ్చు, హీరోయిజం ఎలివేషన్ కావచ్చు, ప్రొజెక్ట్ చేయడంలో హీస్ మాస్టర్ అనమాట బోయపాటి శ్రీను గారు. ఈవెన్ ఆ ఎక్స్ప్లెనేషన్ అది కూడా చాలా యూనో ఆ ఎక్స్ప్లెనేషన్ పవర్ఫుల్ గా ఉంటుంది.
సూపర్ ఎక్స్ప్లెనేషన్ ఇట్ ఇస్ లైక్ దట్. బోయపాటిల్ గారు, వర్కింగ్ విత్ బోయపాటిల్ గారు వాజ్ సంథింగ్ వేర్ ఐ రియలైజ్ దట్ అ డైరెక్టర్ క్యాన్ మేక్ an actor's energy come out, because he's so energetic during shoot. He understands every single scene with music in his mind, with understanding the power of a character, how it's going to come out. That is what I learned with Boyapattil Garu, and I understood that he knows how to make villains, especially with villains, because he has to. And because of the movie, our actor was Srinu Junior. So Balakonda Srinu, since he was very young and he was the new in the industry, not so new, but you needed a very powerful villain. So I guess not one, we needed two villains to make him the heroism. And I think Boyapattil Garu could only justify on such a thing. And the movie was also very well made, and working with him was a delight, and I would love to work with Boyapattil Garu again, because I play villain. I would love to, because he is somebody who can again justify with a very much more, making the character much larger than life. So that is what is amazing about Boyapattil Garu.
So continuous ga ila villain roles play cheyadam ekkadanna koncham boring ga anipistunda meeku? Are you looking for any different characters?
Right now in my career, I am, though as an actor, if I am offered a very interesting character, I would definitely like to play it. But right now my focus is to play villain, because if you look at today, there is a big blank when it comes to this villain thing, and we all have to find our place in the industry. So it's like we all can't become heroes, and I think I can play better villain than playing other characters, and I think villains have at the end a very juicy role to play. So that's what excites me more about villains.
And Tollywood industry ela anipistundi meeku after this number of movies?
Tollywood industry is very passionate. It's very, very, I would say, when I work in Bollywood and I understand, they're very humble. They are very, very they're very much with their craft. They love their movies, and they justify their movies properly to what the mass wants. They are not aping Hollywood. They are not aping. They are delivering what the masses of India wants, and they're giving their best. And that is what it is. It's with drama, it's with suspense, it's with horror comedy. I think South is giving the best to the audience. Bollywood is doing its best, but Bollywood, I feel at this point of time, is aping Hollywood. That is why the masses are not so happy, because the classes like Hollywood, but the masses want their masala. We eat masala food, we want masala movie. So that way, I think after Bahubali and such movies, especially Telugu movie, has taken a big leap.